Advances in Health, I'm Rebecca Stewart. No doubt each and every one of us at some point in our lives has a pain in the neck, but sometimes it can be more serious. It could be a pinched nerve. Chief of Neurosurgery at Mid-State Medical Center, Joel Bauman, joins us live. So let's start first with what exactly is a pinched nerve? What's happening in our body?
A pinched nerve is when there is an injury, usually in the disc, which is a piece of cartilage, or perhaps some bone spurs in the back of the neck that causes inflammation and compression of a nerve. And what happens is that nerve gets inflamed, causing pain that goes down the arm.
And that it causes great discomfort to people. We've certainly talked to folks who have had this. But usually, you certainly don't jump to surgery. There are a lot of steps in between.
That's right. The most important thing for these patients, and 90% of them recover without surgery, is time and some anti-inflammatory pain medication and perhaps some physical therapy.
But when somebody needs surgery?
Taking the pressure off the nerve. That's the goal.
And you have a couple different ways to show us how you do that.
Yes. So the most conventional way is something called an anterior cervical discectomy infusion, where we remove most of the disc, take the pressure off the nerve, and then we place a spacer where the disc was to restore the height, and a plate that connects the two bones together.
And then there's a newer technique.
That's right.
And this you said for someone who's a little bit younger, a little more mobile.
We do offer something called disc replacement, and it's done through a similar approach, but as you can see here, the implant that goes in is mobile, and that helps to preserve motion.
Pretty remarkable. Thank you very much, Dr. Joel Bauman. If you would like more information, head to WTNH.com/advances in health.